spiders. They are fascinating creatures. And their webs are almost perfect. They're strong and elastic at the same time. The most durable material we know, and almost entirely sterile. Since the 1980s, people have tried to manufacture spider silk in the lab, without success. But this man did succeed, Thomas Scheibel. The basic idea already existed. From the genetic material of the spider, copy the piece of DNA responsible for the spider silk. Then, insert it into the genome of some bacteria, and they go on to produce the spider silk protein. Trouble is, for a full 20 years, that didn't work. Why not? The gene for spider silk consists of DNA blocks. Other researchers had tried to link them together with additional short DNA pieces. These connectors had been the problem, and Scheibel decided to leave them out. And that was also our first patent, this so-called seamless cloning, to produce genetic information without any extraneous sequence, as it's called. And amazingly, it worked right away. Nevertheless, it took a further 10 years for Scheibel and his team to create the first piece of artificial spider silk thread from the protein. It's even more elastic and more stable than the genuine article. And it's so strong that he calls it biosteel. The potential fields of application: implants, cosmetics, clothing, and many more. Inspired by nature and perfected by science.